On all six cylinders, it's running. Just got a fuel feed problem.